When it first arrived from Amazon, I didn't know what it was.
What are you doing here?
You'll see.
Take your hand off of me.
Is it for me?
It's for everyone. It's called Amazon Echo.
How's it going?
I'm just finishing up right now.
Is it on?
Oh, it's always on.
Can it hear me right now?
Nope.
It only hears you when you use the wake word we chose.
Alexa.
No, he got my name wrong.
Well, what does it do?
Alexa, what do you do?
I shine my shoes, press my pants, did my homework. I do my homework now.
Awesome. Huh. Alexa, play rock music. And they say that
a hero can save us. Alexa, stop.
Wait, I want to try. Alexa, what time is it?
Pizza time.
You actually don't have to yell at it, okay? It uses far-field technology so it can hear you from anywhere in the room.
You should have thought of that earlier.
So it can just hear you anywhere?
Yes. Well, everyone can hear you anyway.
Oh, is that where we're gonna put it?
I was thinking of putting it there, but it works anywhere.
No, not exactly.
Echo is pretty neat because it knows all sorts of things.
It's on
all you have to do is ask.
Alexa, how tall is Mount Everest?
I'll figure it out. Stop lecturing me, please.
How can it know so much? It's so small.
It's all about diffusion. It keeps the sound waves from grouping. You see, when the sound waves, they propagate, then
it updates using the cloud. That's also how it gets its answers.
Just read that off the box, huh?
Dad really likes that Echo just plugs in, so we never have to charge it. Plus, Echo's really good at keeping track of things like shopping and to-do lists.
Wrapping paper. Alexa, add wrapping paper to the shopping list.
Why?
Alexa,
what?
How many teaspoons are in a tablespoon?
3,000.
Okay.
That's not a morning person, but Echo definitely helps him wake up.
Alexa, alarm off.
You gotta get up.
It's Saturday.
Alexa, what day is it?
Tuesday.
Alexa, give me my flash news briefing.
A young woman held hostage in a taxi suspended 80 stories above the ground.
What did the dog say after a long day of work?
What?
Today was rough. Get it? Get it?
Yeah, I get it.
How's it funny?
Another one.
Alexa, tell me a joke.
I had to beat an old lady with a stick.
Sometimes Echo helps out when you least expect it.
Hey, Dad, how do you spell cantaloupe?
Cantaloupe. C-A-N-T. Alexa, how do you spell cantaloupe?
I missed the part where that's my problem.
Good job.
Echo loves to play music and knows a lot of songs, and they always sound great.
Alexa, play my dance mix.
Alexa, stop. Alexa, define annoying.
Mary Jane Watson
and
Spider-Man Homecoming.
And with the companion app, you can access Echo from anywhere. Everything Echo can do, it's really become part of the family.
To experience Echo, go to amazon.com/echo.